Dubuque voters are feeling more informed today after Statehouse candidates running for office in November 6th came together at the city chambers last night for a public forum. Hosted by the League of Women Voters, the discussion featured incumbents Todd Bowman and Chuck Eisenhart, as well as new candidates Pauline Chilton, Lindsay James, Nancy Fett, and Hank Linden. For almost 2 hours, the candidates answered questions from the audience regarding education funding, healthcare, the legalization of marijuana, voting restrictions, animal rights, and more. The evening was marked by candidates crossing party lines to find common ground. One notable instance saw Pauline Chilton, a Republican, expressing her views on the privatization of Medicaid.
This is an issue that I cannot defend my party on. It's not hard to figure out that the state's privatized Medicaid system is not working as it should.
League of Women Voters President Mary Ray Bragg explains why holding an event like this is so important for the community.
There's nothing that substitutes a real encounter with an individual to get a feeling for, are these people who can listen to what they have to say?
Not in attendance for the forum were candidates Carrie Kohler and Shannon Lundgren.